What's up, guys? Jankjoy Games here, and we're back with Tales of Zestiria. Zestiria, I still don't know how to pronounce it. So, last time we did the introduction, we saved this girl from the dungeon, came back to this little village, and we just left it off at there. And I haven't touched it since then, so we're gonna continue now. I'm supposed to talk to this girl. Speak. 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 There you go.
Enjoy yourself?
I sure did. But it's weird. I felt like I was being watched the whole time.
Oh wait, she can't see the ghost people around here.
Shall we eat?
I'm sorry. I feel like I'm going to faint.
Let's head to my place.
Wait, huh? Lisa is awesome, isn't it? That is, I sense a rich hidden story to this place growing. Okay, so apparently I'm human as well, my character, and these guys are some kind of spirit people where normal humans can't see them. But I can see them for some reason. I don't know how.
Welcome in.
It didn't. I forgot. It's been a while. But yeah. I'm eating like a pig, and she's just like,
"Hey." So then, what's your hometown like?
Well, I'm from the capital, Lady Lake, in the Kingdom of Highland.
Lady Lake?
Lady Lake.
Like in the Legend of the Sacred Blade?
You've heard of it?
It was in the Celestial Record. The legend says the Lady of the Lake guards the Sacred Blade, and the one who draws it becomes the shepherd, right?
Yes. It was a lively and bustling town, blessed with bountiful water, rich in festivals and fine drink.
Wait, was?
Was. It got invaded. It got wrecked,
it
son.
It used to be.
Things must be hard for folks in the world below.
Below?
The land that lies beneath the mountaintops. I've never left home before.
You've always lived here by yourself?
Not
Sounds
really.
Sounds to me like you're the one who's had it rough.
Oh, let me help you get ready for your return trip tomorrow. You need anything? Bread, rations, stuff like that?
That'd be great. If you have any tools or a sleeping bag, it'd be great too.
Sleeping bag,
gotcha.
Yo.
Well then, first we'll need to do some hunting. I'll be your guide tomorrow.
They'll be
Thank
sharing
you so
the sleeping
much for
bag.
Everything.
All right. Look at my wooden sword.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Mikaelo.
Hurry it up, Mikleo. We ain't got time to mess around.
Yeah, I'll leave in a moment. Gramps gave me all kinds of things to take care of. I'm gonna be pretty swamped for a while.
Bummer. Well, don't you worry about me, at least.
She's like, who the fuck
Sorry,
are you talking to?
Gramps only wants...
Yeah, I know.
Mikleo!
Maybe later.
Sure.
She's like, this guy is crazy. He's talking to himself.
Good morning. You sleep okay?
Yeah, like a log. Been ages since I've done that.
You were sleeping
right,
when I
then,
found you.
Shall we? The prickle boars lurk to the left of the entry gate. It's an ideal hunting place.
Pickle boars?
Got it.
Alright, let's go. Enough chit-chat. Let's go hunt some pickle boars. I wonder what they taste like. Do they taste like pickle? Or do they taste like normal pork boar meat? We'll find out. I see them. Wait, I even almost ran into the wall. Those are deer. Nope. Can I hunt the deer? Slap a deer. No? Alright. Never mind. What's this? Checkpoint? Oh, look at that pickle boar!
There's a prickle boar.
Prickle boar.
So never mind.
That boar is a prick.
The meat is easy to preserve when smoked, and super tasty. And the skin has all kinds of uses too.
I almost feel sorry for it. No, my spirit is prepared. Besides, I can't get this sort of experience back home.
Okay.
I can hear like animal rights people out there. Here we Stop go. The animal abuse! Stop the animal abuse! Let's gank this piggy! Wait, how do I attack? I forgot to attack.
Hey,
oh, circle.
Move. Thank you. You're rather capable yourself.
Slap the boar. Oh!
Ready?
Wait, what am I doing? So I just button mash. Oh. It's been a while. Forgot how to play. Boom! Easy.
Okay! Guess we need a few more.
I don't see any around.
You'll find him if you look.
Gotta go look for some prickle boars. That's the dungeon that we came out of, if I remember correctly. Mount Mabio. Mabio.
Is that a monolith?
Oh? Monolith? Action boy increased by one. Yay! Treasure box. I don't know if these treasure boxes are set or random. They feel like they're set, so they're only accessible once. Can't get them over and over again, I guess. Where are the prickle boars? No? Oh, there's one. Stab it! Ooh! Attack it, not breakdance in front of it. Slap it! Alright, that's easy. How many more do we need? Itchy. Ice pop. Alright, we gotta find some more piggies. Check out this view. If only like our world was really like this, I would love our planet a lot more. Even though I have a fear of heights, I wouldn't mind chilling up here. Hey, prickle boar, you get slapped.
Ready? No escape. It's over.
Let's get him. There you go. Double. Is that enough? No? See a monolith.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near
it. Appears wisdom is pertaining to battles of blah. Using square to quick step side I evade top down stab back. Oh, okay. Oh. Treasure bags. And I found a prickle boar. Oh, it attacked me first. Stunned, bitch. Got stunned. Oh, ooh. Wait, I'm just dodging now. I'll test out the moves, okay?
Let's head home for the day.
Okay, we got enough boars. I mean, we massacred like a family of pigs. It should be enough, I mean. Alright, what hint was this? I forgot these are hints. Not hints. Wait. Okay. We're gonna head back now. Before we head back, I wanna level up. Wait, how do I get? Can I take your shit? No. I can't take this shit. How do I? Alright, I'll figure it out in a bit. Let's just head back. get the story moving. Forgot how to level up. Can I level up? Wait, arts? Forget it.
Hey, how far is it to Lady Lake?
Let's see. I expect about 2 or 3 days.
Jeez.
I had no idea it was so close.
That's close?
The forest at the base of the mountain is surprisingly easy to get lost in.
Must be the power of Gramp's domain.
And let's do a quick save real quick. Save. I'll rewrite this data. Yes. Sorry, I got like this cough shit going on. Oh, time to get jiggy with it. Oh.
Sarai?
Oh, Sarai? Did I wake you? Sorry about that.
You're
He's
sure
like
into that
so
book,
chill.
Aren't you?
She's like sleeping there.
I've
He's like, hey, what's up?
Since
How
my
you doing?
Childhood.
One day, I want to explore ruins all over the world. Everyone who's read the Celestial Records says that, and I'm no exception. But sadly, now is not the time for some jaunt around the world.
I gotta go defend my kingdom.
For several years now, the world has been plunged into a nigh incomprehensible state of chaos.
Chaos?
Mysterious illnesses, incessant storms, people bursting into flames. There are those that say, even the dead have begun to walk the earth again.
Whoa,
hang
on. Evil's
coming
back. What are you talking about?
You don't believe me? Or you think this is a joke?
No,
She's bipolar, yo. She
the
changes personality.
Beyond grave.
Huh?
The chaos has caused abnormal climate changes all over the world. As a result, we are on the verge of enduring widespread crop death, famine, and starvation. And worst of all, are the rumors of governments planning to replenish their dwindling resources through war. It mustn't come to that.
Can nothing be done?
Who knows? There's nothing to hang on to but legends.
Sounds like a bunch of like 5-year-olds having a bunch of 5-year-olds having a conversation.
Never mind. I won't ask. I think I'm gonna just hit the hay here myself. Sleep well.
She's harsh. She's like, hey, I want to exploit dungeons.
Good morning.
But no, because the world's fucked up.
You ready to get to work? We gotta make those rations and bags from the prickle boars we hunted yesterday.
We gotta cook.
You got it.
Afraid it isn't exactly super fun, though.
Well, let me know when you're ready to start.
I'm ready to start.
Ready?
Yes.
So.
I need you to pull down your pants. No, I'm kidding.
Sorry for putting you to work like this.
Oh, I'm pretty used to it.
You know what he wants.
With
you know what
help,
he wants.
I'll be able to leave tomorrow. Thanks so
much. He ain't doing this for free. He wants that booty.
Great. Well, better rest up for tomorrow.
They're all done. What do you even see them cook? She's like, who the fuck is Gramps? No one lives here.
Wish I'd asked her more about the world below.
Watch, something's gonna happen to our town. You can tell already, because I don't know. Something might happen to our town. Let me check something over here real quick. There's a little secret thing here. There it is. Wait, can't interact with it anymore? Fine. Yeah, see, the dark storms are coming. Or maybe it's just sunset. Not a bad feeling. Where is Ajashi? Where is the Ajashi? There you are, Ajashi.
I see.
Oh, Harabuji.
We'll all be sure to see her off. After all, one must always be hospitable to one's guests.
Cha.
Thanks.
Thanks. She. Look at that cheesy smile. Seems like a cool Gramps, but I feel like he's gonna get shot.
I really owe you. Thank you so much.
No problem.
You're gonna be okay by yourself?
I cannot cause more trouble for you than I already have.
I see. You'll be fine. Just follow that map and you'll get through the forest with no problems.
Oh, it's not that. I believe you.
She's just feel like a bunch of people are watching her.
Alicia.
Huh?
That's my name. Alicia Difta.
Alicia Difta. Oh.
Alicia?
You didn't even know who I was, and you helped me without asking anything in return. Whereas I thought only of myself, leaving you without even a name by which to call me. As a knight, I am ashamed. Please find it in your heart.
She wanted to give you the deed.
It's okay.
I must confess something to you.
Hmm?
I know this sounds strange, but I believe that the Seraphim really do exist. The myths and legends that are preserved in the celestial record must be more than mere fairy tales.
Yeah.
This crisis has befallen our world. I believe only the ones spoken of in the ancient legends can truly restore order.
The shepherd, you mean?
You're not going to ridicule me? Everyone back in town does.
Of course not.
You're a real saint. You know that?
Yeah, because he doesn't know anything.
The Blade Festival is soon to commence in Lady Lake. A trial will be held based on the legend of the Shepherd's Sword.
Let me guess.
I think you might be interested in.
We sneak out and we go freaking take that sword.
Time to go. But please, give it some serious thought when you have the time.
How come?
The shepherd I see in my mind when I read the legends.
I see you.
I have to say, he reminds me a lot of you.
Oh! Don't fall for a trickery.
What's what the hell that?
Gramps asked me to go out and search the ruins and find some clues about that girl. I've been down there looking.
So wait, this is Alicia's?
This is the crest of Highland. I don't think this Alicia is any ordinary knight.
I know this is difficult for you, but it really is for the best.
Gramps?
She's a legendary knight.
Someone has infiltrated my domain. Blast and damnation! Hiding your presence, are you, crafty bugger? Everyone, be warned! There is an intruder in our realm! Find them! They've concealed their presence, so chances are good it's a Hellion! Search with extreme caution!
Hellion, we'll isn't that the spider thing?
Very well. If it is a Hellion, quick measures must be taken. I'm counting on you.
I have a hunch we'll find it around.
Good idea!
It's the spider, Hellion. It's the spiders. Apparently you can't kill them. They just get stronger. Wait, why am I all the way over here? Is that Alicia all the way over there? What's that blue orb? Wait, when did this side of the map open up? Did I miss this completely? What the Shiva? Alright, let's check this out. What's this? It's a safe spot. Why is it purple? Alright, let's do a quick save. Oh! I meant to save. Gosh. Gosh, this game.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
Press O to give more details about. Action point increased. I gotta find the Hellion quick. Then why are you all the way over there? You made me run all the way over here for nothing. Gosh darn it. this spot wasn't here before. It like just spawned out of nowhere. I seriously don't remember this path being over here. It's magic, yo. Where are you, spider? Slap a deer. Where are you hiding? Hi. Mason and others went to search in the west. Make sure you don't go there, it's too dangerous. Huh? Who's Mason? Let's check down here. Wait, there's a star on the map. It tells you where to go. Oh, I saw something. No? What happened? Oh shit!
Listen. How odd! I didn't expect to find anything but the main course here. But now there's two more side dishes.
It's a vampire.
What on earth is this thing? Is this the Hellion?
That's not a Hellion.
This is not the place for one such as you. Leave at once.
Impudent brat. I can smell the fear wafting off of you. Those tender arms trying to conceal their shivers.
Saray!
Aren't you a succulent treat?
Boss fight.
What?
Did I stutter? I'm saying I'm going to eat you.
Yeah. Let's try.
I can take you. Prepare to meet your doom, Hellion.
Wait.
Ready? Strike. How's this?
Oh. Set heavily torn artist in there. Alright. Emily Torrent? Okay, what? What are these? I don't understand. Oh. Hidden arts. Okay. Get stunned, son of a bitch. Get stunned. Yo, infinite combo. Unlimited power. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, block, son. Yeah, block. Get it wrecked. Infinite power. Oh, I see it. Block, son. Get wrecked. Combat's pretty easy. Like, it flows pretty well. Get wrecked. You still alive? Sit your ass down. Yeah. Don't you what me?
Can't talk, aren't you? Still haven't had enough yet? Be gone!
The hell are you doing?
Mason!
Did he just eat?
He ate Mason! Is this what Hellions are capable of?
Away with you, evil being!
Or you want to take us all on at once?
I shouldn't be snacking anyway. Not when the main course is getting away.
The main course? He's going after the girl.
Mason.
We can handle the rest.
Gramps, that fox looking thing. Was that really a Hellion?
Nah.
They can talk to us?
Yes.
Oh, those are Hellions?
The form of a human who has become a Hellion. Corrupted, essentially.
Humans can become Hellions?
Now, it's time you went back home and rest.
We should. Come on, let's head back.
No, we gotta go save the girl. They don't even realize he's like the main course is getting away. He made it so obvious.
So, it begins anew.
Thank you. Leveled up, new arte. Title proficiency increase. Alright, I really need to find out how to level up my skills.
What on earth did it come here to do?
How odd. I didn't expect to find anything but the main course here.
It's looking for the girl.
Not when the main course is getting away.
Wait a minute. Was it going after her?
Yeah, it's going after Alicia. You slow. Wake up, son. Pack your shit, put that glove on, let's go. Alright, let me do another save. I'm not creating new save files, I don't have that much memory. How do I increase... Change arte set. It's heavenly torrent, I already know that. Equipment, ancient sword, sword harrier, sword dancer. Wielder of the mystic sword. So I get magic, freezing strike. Oh. Stun rate 10%. Focus. Oh, so you choose what kind of stats you want to go as you level up. Is that what this is? Huh? Alright, we'll do Mystic Sword. We'll go Battle Mage. Loitering. Natural Waistcoat. This is obviously better because it has an extra slot, so... Why was I not wearing it before? Oh wait, because I picked it up. Alright. Snack preparation? Okay, point of interest. Alright. Battle actions. Change character appearance. I get an appearance? Oh, let's just keep it the way it was. Never mind. Strategy systems. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, okay, I get it. I'll just check everything. Wait. Auto. Instead of sidestep. Alright, that works. Alright, let's go. I don't know what those do, but I'll just check them off. Let's go. And then Mikleo is gonna find me. He's like, where the fuck you going? $10 says Miklo finds me.
He'll probably freak out with me gone suddenly. Sorry, everyone.
I gotta go save my girl. Alright, so we're heading down this way finally. Let's go! Let's go rescue Alicia. Gonna be a lot of running. Get ambushed by Miklo? Mikleo? No? My mage isn't coming with me?
Okay. Oh.
Oh.
Mikleo!
I knew it!
Thought I'd let you duck out of here.
Well,
I'm going to.
Seriously?
We can talk more while we travel. We don't have time. But from what the Foxman said, it's fair to assume that he's after Alicia.
Cha, you guys realized it way too slow.
You picked up on that too, huh?
Of course.
Let's hurry.
What? What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
I'm just really happy you came with me.
All right, enough with the romance.
The world of humans alone.
Yeah, bro, fist.
He was ready for it in a way.
He knew that I'd leave someday.
Gramps has always known that once you left, you'd live the rest of your days with humans.
Well, yeah, because I'm a human. What is this?
Is this from Gramps?
We'll need money to get by in human society. He said to sell that if we're ever in a bind. And there's a
how much is it worth?
As well. Walk the path you believe in, and live your life to the fullest.
I know you.
And I know you will not go astray.
I will go astray.
That's what he said.
All right.
Let's go.
Let's go. Enough with the chit chat. We'll go sell that bong thingy that he has. Animo.
It's getting dark. I don't know if you can still see my face. I'm gonna turn on the lights.
No!
I sense something.
Incredible!
By themselves, people are such frail things. That is why, in times of calamity, they pray for a ship to save.
This is really it. This is our world.
The era later.
If only Earth was like that.
Gave birth to a new shepherd. This is his story.
This is my story, yo. Let's do this. Oh. Is this the end of the intro? Maybe I should end the video here. Cause this is when the game starts. Really? I don't have that cape on right now. So epic, yo. Where'd that dragon come from? Are they traveling to save Alicia? Why are they chilling here? This is like a whole anime introduction. Look at all the girls and the cool cowboy dude and the Sephiroth looking dude and the main girl, yo. Damn. Little earthquake bender girl. Alright, the guy has chains. Break that shield. Damn, you strong for a little twerk. This is by far the longest intro ever, yo. I can go Super Saiyan? They can go Super Saiyan? Wait, so there's more than one shepherd. Right? I don't remember. She turns into a demon though. Okay, so there's definitely more than one shepherd. And this intro just spoiled the whole thing. The little girl is a demon girl. Can I play the game now? Oh my gosh. Alright, we can play
after
the game.
If we get through the forest, we should reach the lake. Then we just have to head down the slope.
Got it.
Actually, I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. If you like what you see, leave a like and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.
On your
bye!
Own?
Peace out, bro!